and violence and other kind of violence.
So it is what it is.
At 11, a 19-year-old man has been arrested in connection to a homicide from earlier this month. OKC police saying the suspect was arrested late last night on a complaint of first-degree murder. He's accused of killing 88-year-old Velma Walker on July 2nd at a home on Northeast 14th Place. Walker was found dead on the front porch of the home. We're not naming the suspect as formal charges have not been filed.
I'm here on the corner of MLK and Frederick Douglass, where a shooting just took place. And as you can see, it's a pretty rough area. So I'm basically risking my life reporting on this madness. So make sure you do me a favor and hit the subscribe button. Like the video, hell, share the video. And make sure you go ahead and leave a comment down in the comment section to continue the discussion on how we can find solutions to all this sun violence in the streets. I'm Jenquavius Jackson, here live, reporting from Atlanta, Georgia, BGZM News 17.
Unusual to see somebody at this age become a victim of a homicide. I don't remember the last time we saw an 88-year-old person shot to death as a victim of a homicide.
Oklahoma City police confused and sickened. An elderly woman killed by gunfire Saturday night. Officers called to the 3200 block of Northeast 14th Place around 9 p.m. to check on a woman that appeared to be injured.
She was slumped over in a chair on her front porch, 88 years old. When officers arrived, it was determined she had been shot multiple times and sadly she was deceased.
The family of the victim, Velma Walker, in mourning, showing News 4 the bullet holes in the chair where their loved one was sitting. Neighbors are wondering if the shooting was gang-related, not understanding who would shoot an innocent elderly woman. Master Sergeant Gary Knight says OKCPD has no suspect or strong lead at this time, asking anyone with info to call their homicide tip line.
Very tragic case, shocking case. But again, if anyone out there has information on this case, we need to hear from them.
Gang violence and other kinds of violence.